The Brazos Valley is home to many talented artists from a variety of artistic disciplines, including visual, literary, and performing arts. The Arts Council established a tradition of naming an Artist of the Year to recognize an artist that has excelled in his or her field and has made a lasting impact on the Brazos Valley arts community.
One of the unique things about Marcelo, obviously, is his heritage. He hails from a different country and comes from Brazil. I think that if he were not here and working in the arts, it would be a very different type of environment, because he's done so much to bring all of these different communities together within our community. And so we've had the opportunity to not only meet, but to work with lots of different folks from different cultures. And I think that's really expanded the art scene in our community and made things a whole lot more fun.
Born in Cuiaba, Brazil, Marcelo Bussiki pursued his musical interests at the early age of 14 by attending the Brazilian Conservatory of Music. He continued his studies in conducting at the Rio de Janeiro Federal University, and upon graduation became music director for the Federal University at Mato Grosso, where he received the title Oficial, the highest honor that the executive power can confer upon an artist in Brazil. In 1992, Marcelo came to study at the Moores School of Music at the University of Houston, and in 1996, his journey with the Brazos Valley Symphony began. In his 17th season with the Brazos Valley Symphony Orchestra, Marcelo has conducted over 100 performances, ranging from pops to classical, Mozart to Mahler. He's been in high demand as a guest conductor statewide, nationally, and internationally, returning to Brazil to conduct 15 performances of Gaetano Donizetti's opera Viva la Mama. Each year, Marcelo conducts several concerts at the International Festival Institute at Round Top. Marcelo serves as Dean of Visual and Performing Arts at Blinn College.
Marcelo Bussiki is a very energetic, knowledgeable, formidable conductor, and he always is inspiring. He knows his music extremely well. He really digs in and goes down to the bottom of it. So he has a complete understanding of works. He's gone so far as to go to different countries to immerse himself in the language so that he'll have a comprehensive understanding of things like the opera Carmen, for example. And so from that standpoint, I find him really, really fun to work with, because he's always on top of the game. He is a very inspiring conductor and knows how to get the best out of any group that he works with. Just a very talented, unique person, and I love him a lot. He's one of my dear friends.
Congratulations to Marcelo Bussiki, director, conductor of the Brazos Valley Symphony Orchestra, and the Dean of Visual and Performing Arts at Blinn College, 2014 Brazos Valley Artist of the Year.